Hello, in this video, I'm going to show you how to download point cloud data or an LAZ file from Equator and import it into QGIS. To start, we want to open Equator. We want to zoom into our project area, then click on the data tab, turn on elevation products. We want to make sure that there is LiDAR data available in your site location. It looks like we have data available here, so that's good. Then we want to create new site. So go to the bottom, select new site, move your site around until you have the boundaries that you want within the box. If you want to edit to a different shape, you can do so by clicking on edit site bounds. For the purpose of this, a square is good, so I'm going to click OK. Now in the data menu, we want to go down to where it says point cloud and click the plus sign. We want to select site 1, highest quality, auto customizations, and then hit generate. And our point cloud is coming through here, as we can see. Now we want to download this point cloud file. So we hit this down arrow right here. We want an LAZ file. So this includes all the points. If you'd like just the ground point, you would select the LAZ ground. But for this demonstration, I'm going to select all points. I'm going to select the coordinate system that it's currently in. Vertical unit is going to match the project. And then select process. Here it is, processing currently. Okay, and our point cloud, our LAZ file, is complete. We want to go to our download file or a download folder, and it's right here. This will download to whatever file folder you have your downloads pointed towards, so it may not be downloads for you, but for me, it's in my downloads file. Now we want to open QGIS. We want a new project, so this is a new project. Then we go to Layer, Data Source Manager, navigate to the point cloud option. Your source type should be file, and then under your source, click the three dots. We're going to go to our downloads folder because that's where my file is currently saved. Select the file that was just downloaded from Equator and select open. Now we select add. It's currently loading in. And here is our point cloud. Now we want to make sure that the coordinate system is correct, and with each Equator download, there's a README file that comes with it. So if we open that README file, we can check the horizontal coordinate reference system. So in this case, it's a NAD 83-2011, Ohio North, and what we're really interested in is this EPSG number. So it's 6549. If we go back into QGIS, right click on your layer, go to layer CRS, and as we can see here, it is currently set to the correct projection. Now, if you want to change the projection for whatever reason, you would go to set layer CRS. And in here, you can change it to whichever layer or whichever coordinate system works for your project. But it is already set, so We don't need to do that in this instance. And that is how you download a point cloud file from Equator, and you can bring it into QGIS. Thanks for watching.